Oh, what's going on, guys? Jason Trio here with Bitrio.com. Today is February 28th, 2019. What day is it? Thursday. Today is Thursday. It's almost Friday. All right, man, we are live, man, tweeting it out on Twitter. I'm also on YouTube now, dude. I'm on YouTube. I'm talking shit to people. I figured I'd go to YouTube, man. You know, I got my shit on here, my Bitcoin shit, my UFC shit, my Wim Hof shit. I don't know why this shit ain't working, but yeah, I'm just out there talking shit, man, on YouTube. So with Steam Monsters, today is the last day of Season 8. Rerolling this quest. Make sure I'm up. No, it's not. Okay. Yeah, that's why I got to check, man, because yesterday I had a comment. Chiron came in and commented, but I didn't see it. There we go. All right. Yeah, sometimes it doesn't work. I don't know what's up with that. Earth Splinter. All right, here we go. Here we go, baby. So we're on Twitter. We're on YouTube. We're on Steam It, DTube. We're here, man. Spreading the word, dude. You know, I prefer DTube, Steam It. That's my home. But the masses are on YouTube. That's where the masses are. So you gotta go where the masses are, man, and talk shit and just talk to people, you know? Because if I stay on just DTube, just Steam It, then it's, you know, I'm in a circle, man. If you're on DTube, chances are you already know about crypto. You already know what's up. You already know about Steam Monsters if you're on the blockchain already. You know, I'm still working it over there too, but you gotta get out of your comfort zone, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta bust out. I didn't really want to get on fucking YouTube, but that's where the masses are. So for now, I'm going to be posting on YouTube as well. So I'll post on DTube, post on YouTube. I'll set a post on Twitter, on Gab, Steam It, Busy, all the places, man. We got all the shit going. All over the place, dude. Fuck, man. It's so much work. You know what I'm saying? I make one of these fucking videos. I gotta post that shit to fucking five different places and shit. The life, man. The life of a gamer. The life of a crypto lover. Bitcoin is true love, man. And I'm over there, too, on YouTube. I'm talking shit, dude. I'm in the comment section, like, I'm just fucking out there, bro, like a fucking savage. Come on. A miss? Damn, he's got his dude in the back and shit. Don't retaliate on me. Thank you. Later. Later, Cerberus. Thanks for playing, bruh. Oh, you done did it now. Oh, retaliating on that bit. Oh, yo. Yo, come on, Orc. Damn, Orc is so savage, but his health is so low, dude. It's like he needs Lyanna. He needs Lyanna for that plus one, because look. Boom. Yo, so what's the dealio? Did my chick not even heal? What the hell did... Yo, how? She's got 7 speed. Oh my god, they had higher than 7 speed? What the fuck? All right, we still win, but goddamn. Yeah, so I'm all over the place this morning, man. My fucking neck, dude, my trap is still jacked up. Of course it's going to be jacked up. It's going to be messed up for a week. I ripped it. I tore it. I did something. I think it's minor, though, because I can still raise my arm above my head. I can still do my 100 push-ups a day. No excuses. And I can still, you know, flap my wings like a bird. So, I still have muscle. It's there. It's not completely ripped ruptured, off the bone type of shit. But, you know, a few fibers are probably ripped. What are you going to do? Still staying strong out here, man. Just going to heal it up a little bit. Maybe get some TLC from the lady friend. Something like that, you know what I'm saying? Get a few licks on that thing, man. Hey, lick that up, please. Alright, what are we rolling here? We're gonna roll some water. We need a three. This is a good squad, man. Right here, baby. Boom. Let's go. 24. Today is the last day. It's crazy. Time is flying. Luckily and skillfully, we made it to champ three yesterday, so we're good with that. 80 cards coming our way. I'd like to get to champ two. I think it's a full 50% more. I think you get 120 cards. Oh, so this whole Bitcoin thing, man, like, this whole fucking Bitcoin thing, bro, like, on YouTube, I'm talking to the fucking plebs, no offense, but I'm talking to the retards. Hey, y'all retarded, man. Talking to these dudes, and it's like, yo, and I have this conversation with my wife, dude, because I talk to my family members, too, and they're the same way. My two brothers, my brother-in-law, my father-in-law, my father, my mother. You know, these people just don't give a fuck. Nobody gives a fuck, and I'm just like, yo, I'm just like banging my head on the wall like, yo, is this a mirror match? Oh, no, almost. Dude, why would you play a turtle over a Deuce, bro? That shit better not work. That shit better not work. He's gonna get reflect though, which is pretty shitty. Oh, and he's gonna get heals. Ooh, so Krusty only heals for two. What? I don't get it, dude. Cause that fucking Flesh Golem will be healing for fucking four. We can't heal for four. Is it the max health that determines the heal? So plus health works in combination with plus heal? Is that what I'm hearing right here? Is that what I'm hearing myself say? I think that's what I'm hearing. All right, so Frozen Soldier knocks Deuce down to two, but Deuce, she's still strong. Now she's pretty safe. There's no snipe on the team. And even if there was, Krusty would be the first target. Alright, so yeah, anyway, back to this shit, right? Alright, so Bitcoin, dude. Bitcoin. You know those fucking, the Hodge twins and shit? Bitcoin. Yo, and commercials, bro. Where are these coming from? Like, this is some new shit. I wasn't hearing no commercials before. Ever since I signed up for fucking YouTube, now I'm getting smacked with these commercials? I signed out to try to make it stop, but... Dude, it's like YouTube is just fucking unbearable, man. It's not even this. I was trying to watch UFC where Zabit was up in Jeremy Stevens' face or some shit. I don't know. Backstage. But I couldn't even fucking watch it because they ran two fucking commercials, two ads in the middle when I was getting to the point. Then I was watching a little more. Then they ran two more. A minute and 35 second commercials. I'm like, how the fuck can I wait through this shit? I can't wait through this shit. I'm fucking spoiled, dude. I'm spoiled with DTube. Ain't no commercials on the Steam blockchain. Ain't no commercials on DTube. The hell's this commercial shit? I'm out. So I just closed the window and said, I ain't watching this shit. That's actually a pretty good thing in my opinion, man, because if people get a taste of not commercials, it's kind of like watching Netflix. And you're watching Netflix and shit, you're skipping, you know, ain't got no fucking commercials, you're doing your shit. Then you start watching normal TV, which I don't even know what the fuck is. I don't watch that shit. Oh shit, we're going 10 drop out this bitch? Oh shit. That's what I think it's like. Will you be like, I think I'm just gonna put Brownie here. Good for he's third in line, so the blast is cool. You know, that's what it must be like. You're watching Netflix and you go back to regular TV, you're watching commercials. You're like, no, I can't do this cable shit. The fuck's a commercial? So hopefully that's what it's going to be like with YouTube, man. People are going to be watching the ads on YouTube and they're all used to it now. You know, they're used to it. Yeah, yeah, YouTube. The masses are at YouTube. But once more and more people start coming to DTube, I think there's a million people now, or maybe close to 2 million, 1.5 million. Once we get more people on DTube getting used to no commercials, no ads, and then they try to go back to YouTube, they're going to be like, what the fuck? Like, dude, I was like, what the fuck? I can't even watch this shit. I had to close it. I wanted to see Zabit and Jeremy Stevens, but I'm like, dude, I can't even watch it. I can't even continue with these ads. What is this shit? I don't give a fuck about this, whatever the fuck. Drug you're trying to sell me? Whatever the hell it was. I don't know. But yeah, that's a good sign, man. I think that's a good sign. Alright, so do we have a sneak? We do? His team is Funky Monkey. I don't know. At least we're not hitting him with any magic. His team is super funky. My team's funky as hell too, but his team is the funkiest funk. Oh! Snipe though. Sniping on this dude. Oh, we gotta snipe him out. Hopefully we can kill him. He heals though, which is freaking rough. And he has two sneaks for my spirit. Not a good thing here. Shit, and it's a magic blast, dude. A magic blast. He just might win this. Okay, good. At least that those thorns take out my armor. I made my coffee this morning, dude. Super strong. Woo! Oh, I'm about to say woo again, but no. No, can't do it. Can't do the Ric Flair twice. Yo, is my dude about... Yo, is my orc about to one-shot this spirit? My orc's about to one-shot this dude. Boom! Later, bro. Cool 8 health you had there. But we got a miss on this sneak. Elven Cutthroat's got a miss. Ooh, retaliate. Elven Cutthroat's not even going to get a chance to attack on my dude. Okay, dude. Yo. Yo. Orc. Yo, he is straight pissed. Bong. Look at this squad we got going on here, dude. The fucking goblin mechanic and shit out here ripping dudes. Poison, that's cool. We're good, mama. You did good, Spirit of the Forest. You did real good. This coffee is so good, man. It's the dark roast. French press, Italian. I don't know what the hell it is. The beans. With the salted caramel, Himalayan salt, pink salt. So good. I know it ain't good for you. It's like 2.5 grams sat fat per tablespoon. And I'd be putting like 3 fucking spoons in that shit, making it fucking thick as hell, like a dessert. Just put some whipped cream on top of that. But I ain't gonna do that. I don't have no whipped cream. But I'll probably get it. I got some goat cheese at the store. I'm gonna make some, what the fuck's it called? I don't even know what the fuck. What the fuck, man? What's this shit called? all right, so we need an 8-drop. Damn, I need to level up my 8-drop. He's got reflect, but he don't do shit though. I don't know, maybe he's just a tank. It's kind of a shitty lineup, but hey, we're going for it. What the hell? Fettuccine Alfredo. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I get the fettuccine. The thick spaghetti. Fettuccine. Get some garlic. Love garlic. Some olive oil. Some butter. Get that shit going. Put some heavy cream. About a pint of heavy cream. Then I put some goat cheese in there. Oh, man. Tang it up. Then I put some Parm cheese in there, grated Parm cheese. But of course, you gotta grate your cheese yourself. If you didn't know, grated cheese has wood chips in that bitch. And they call it, I forget what the fuck they call it. But they put some shit in there, some wood chips, man, to keep the cheese from sticking together, the grated cheese. And your body can't digest it, so it fucks you up. So I don't buy no grated cheese no more, man. I gotta grate my cheese myself. It's better like that anyway, man. You get the real cheese, you just grate it yourself. It's a pain in the balls to grate it all, but it's just way better. What the hell do they call that shit? You'll see it if you look at your cheese. If you look at your grated cheese ingredients, you'll see it on there. And it's called something. Damn, what the fuck's it called? Let me look that shit up for all my health nuts. All right, here we go. Grated cheese filler. The hell's it called, dude? All right, let's see this fight, man. Let's see this fight. Here we go. The real problem with wood pulp and cheese. Yeah, so they use wood pulp and your body can't digest it, man. What the hell do they call it? Cellulose. Cellulose. So look at your fucking grated cheese. And all grated cheese is gonna have this shit in there. They call it cellulose. And you don't want that shit. You can't fucking digest it. They put cellulose in there like a powder. They grind it up real fine like a powder. So it sticks to the edges of the cheese. And the cheese doesn't stick to itself. Oh, look at this car. This car's so good. Resurrecting shit. And then it gets with the healer though? Dude. And he's got double sneak on me and shit. With a double heelsies? Oh my goodness. All right, good. Get that healer out, but we gotta dodge this. Come on, sneaks. Dodgy, dodgy. Come on, sneaks. Miss. Okay. I need Elvin Cutthroat, man. Card's too good. Oh my goodness. Damn, we lost our armor. And then we lost our dude in the back. All right, I don't know how it's going to go, but I don't want to see it. All right, hey, let's go. Cool, Bowser. That was a pump fake. I didn't want to see it, though. It was too dead. It was scary, man. I was just too scared. Sometimes I get scared with this game. I think it's over, but it's not. How did we win that? I have no fucking idea. Maybe we retaliated. It does kind of make me curious to go back and watch. But not too curious. Shout out to Too Curious. So yeah, cellulose, man. Don't eat that shit. Grate your own cheese. Grate your own cheese. Ooh, two drop. Should I? No. Once he levels up, I'll rock him, but right now, we're putting Cockatrice, man. We're running an off tank with Cockatrice. Once that Pirate Archer, I get him leveled up. Hopefully, I get a bunch of them with my 80 cards tonight. I'll probably pop back on and stream my 80 card opening. Probably. Depends. Depends if I'm getting that TLC tonight. So yeah, man, look, I'm all over the place today. I'm in a fucking funky-ass mood, dude. I'm feeling good, though. Even though my trap is fucked up, I'm still feeling good. I'm feeling good. I got off tomorrow, actually. I got off from work tomorrow. I'm chilling. I just had days to use. Like, when you work in fucking corporate environments and shit, you just get days. They just give you a fucking ton of fucking days and shit. I got, like, 30... some odd days, 35 days or something ridiculous. Like, dude, I never call out. I can't fucking use all these days. So I just randomly schedule days here and there because I can't fucking use all these days. I don't go on vacation usually. Maybe I should, but I don't know. I'm just chilling, dude. My shit, I just want to chill. I want to buy some land, have a nice house on some land. I want to have a football field. I want to have a pool. And I just want to be chilling in my yard, dude. I'm going to go out in my yard and just run up and down on a football field. Maybe I'll have a track around the field to run on the track, exercising outside, jumping in the pool, swimming in the pool. I'm going to have a fucking ice tank out that bitch where I can get in ice water. It's going to be refrigerated. I can keep it plugged in. Keeps that bitch right above freezing, man. You. Shit's going to be fresh. And then some trees, you know what I'm saying? I want to grow some food, plant some trees, like a tree line as a fence. Get some food going on, man. Get some potatoes in the ground. Some corn. Some garlic. Some onions. Some broccoli. Whatever. I don't know. Some shit. Some cool shit. I like this dude's team. I don't have a sneak, which is nice. That stun was good. So I don't really care about that ooze just chilling in the back. We'll get to him when we get to him. I don't like his double heal, but I'm not too worried about... Oh, damn, he's got double sneaks? Fuck. Ah, the heal, though. We would have killed him right then and there. All right, we're still decent. We're still decent. He's stunned. It's nice. We're still decent. Damn, we need... We need our dodge to proc here on the water elemental. Come on, baby. It's not going to proc here, but it can proc here. Oh. Come on, water elemental. Don't fail me, bro. And yeah, let's just let this wood nymph kill herself. Kill yourself, bitch. Dude, his team is so resilient, though, with all these damn heals. Oh no, this ain't good. He's sneaking on Medusa now. Medusa's the target. But look at this bitch. She hits for one, and she gets blasted for one. She basically domes herself every fucking round. Now she's gonna heal herself, but she's gonna get hit by the tank. Okay, or not. Krusty don't want none of that. All right, dodge. Oh, fuck. All right, we gotta drop her right here, right now, and she will. She's gonna fall. Okay, so I think we're good now. I don't think the cutthroat's gonna kill Krusty in time. The soldier's just too tanky. See that ice shield, bro? All right, let's drop this little girly girl. Hey, yeah. So Cockatrice, you know, he was just sitting there. I guess it would have been smarter to play the pirate archer there, looking back. That's because he didn't have any snipes. Alright, so back on my fucking Bitcoin talk, dude. I'm all over the place. I'm going bananas today. I'm amped up. Bitcoin, right? And it's hard, too. I got all this shit going on, right? I'm talking to this, talking to that. I got this going, that going. Do I want this? Do I want this? Yes. All right, so Bitcoin, yeah, I'd be talking to my wife about this shit, dude. I'd be like, yo, either I'm the dumbest motherfucker that ever was alive. I'm completely blinded and completely fooled by Bitcoin. I'm gonna lose all my fucking money and be pissed as a motherfucker. And I'm just a dumbass dude. Or all these other motherfuckers are dumb as shit. Because I ain't no genius, I know that. but it just seems so fucking obvious why Bitcoin is valuable. People want to act like one of the things the dude said on YouTube was, you know, it's a pyramid scheme, it's a Ponzi scheme. And look, I could dig that, dude. I can understand and see why you might think Bitcoin is a pyramid scheme, because the dudes that got in early are getting paid out by the dudes like me that are buying in now, and then the people in the future that'll buy in later. So that makes sense. Yeah, man, the new dudes are paying off the old dudes. Right, I get it. And then my return to that would be, well, what about gold, right? I think we can all, damn, sit down, haunted spirit. I think we can all agree that gold is not a Ponzi, right? Or can we agree? I don't know. Maybe some people won't. But I think in general, gold is like the shit. Gold is the safest thing. Everyone loves gold. Now I'm getting fucking ads and different languages and shit. Everyone loves gold, right? So we can all agree that gold is not a pyramid, not a Ponzi, right? So take yourself back to the days when gold was first coming out. Who were the first people to discover it? Who were the first people to mine it? Who was the first dude to set up a business, a mining farm, right? A mining operation where he'd go in there and he'd mine it. Who were the first people that had a ton of money that could buy all the gold or most of the gold? Right? The people, there was people back in the day that bought gold first, and it was distributed unequally. It was disproportionate. There was some people that had a lot and most people had none gold. So the new buyers of gold paid off the original buyers, the older buyers of gold. That's just how it works with humans, man. There's going to be some people that are awake, that are lucky, that just happen to get in time. The dudes that come in early. Oh, fuck. I wanted to make this work. And then there's going to be dudes that don't. That come in late. I mean, that's just the way it is. Yeah, the early adopters. Are going to get paid off. That's just how it is, man. The early adopters are going to get paid off. And that's just how it is with anything, man. It's just how it works. But that doesn't mean that Bitcoin is not valuable. So I got a meeting coming up, actually. Fuck, I got a meeting coming up about 10 minutes. So I got to bust on out of here. So let me see. Can I get my shit done in time? What do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4. So I need one more green one. All right, let's get that green one. Yeah, I don't know, man. Well, I don't even know if I'm explaining it good, but fuck, dude, it just seems so obvious to me. Like I say, man, either I'm gonna lose my fucking shorts or I'm gonna buy a fucking house with some land. And that's what it is. It's either or. Either I'm right or I'm wrong. But I ain't gonna be right or wrong based on ignorance and blindness, because I'm doing my fucking research. Damn, I don't think I can win without spirit. I'm doing my fucking research, man. I'm putting in the time. I'm learning, and I'm out here talking to people, and I'm out here running my ideas by other people, and I'm trying to reach out to smart people and have them convince me that I'm wrong, that Bitcoin, in fact, is a scam, and it's not valuable. I reach out to people all the time, dude. I see them on Twitter. I'll tweet at them if I respect them, if I watch an interview with them, and I say, yeah, this dude is fucking smart, dude. Like a Peter Schiff. Peter Schiff is smart as hell. I respect that dude. I believe what he says. And I think he's fucking smart. He knows what the fuck he's talking about, right? He's a lot fucking smarter than me. But he doesn't like Bitcoin. He thinks Bitcoin's a scam. So it's like, what the fuck, dude? Convince me that it is. But he can't. There's nothing he says that convinces me. Everything that he says, I have an answer for. And just a better argument I have. I think I'm going to keep him in the back. Should I? Nah, I'll put him
with YouTube here. Music Premium.
Dude, there's so many. Music without interruptions. Damn. So many ads, man. YouTube's pushing all these ads, bro. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to download this music, I think.
You can also take your music.
And I'm just going to put iTunes or something on my shit.
Even when you use other apps or turn off your screen and get it all.
These ads be breaking my flow and shit. And look, and here's the ad. Get YouTube Music Premium so you don't get ads. Because we know we fucking your shit up with these ads, bro. All right, can we get green? Let's go. Can we get green? Earth? 29? I think we can make it happen. 8? Oh, that's when we put our duty dude in. Okay. Let's get Brownie out of here. And a 4. I don't really want to play him. All right, we're going to go with the healer. All right, Swamp Thing, Wood Nymph, Mushroom Dude, and the Goblin Dude. So yeah, I try to reach out, man. That's one of the main reasons I'm here, is to learn myself. When you teach, when you talk, you learn a lot. All right, here we go, baby. We got it. And let's see, too, where are we at? How far are we from Champion 2? 4,200? We're at 39. All right, not too far. All right, come on, let's get our rewards here. Maybe we'll be back later in the day. I got to hop in this meeting, though. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's get this gold foil legendary real quick and bounce. Next. Or not. Or we'll just get all commons. Alright, no diggity. No problem. Alright, that's gonna be it for this stream, man. Hope you guys enjoyed, man. Had some fun, man. Just do your research, man. Do your research on Bitcoin. Do your research on anything. Businesses, companies, Steam blockchain. Whatever you're trying to do, man. Research it. Don't trust my opinion. Don't trust no one's opinion. Yeah. And dance. Start dancing, man. That's what I need to do. I need to start dancing. I suck at dancing, but I be getting out there. Yeah. So, you know, that shit makes you feel good, man. Dancing makes you feel good. It, like, releases a lot of shit. You know, you overcome your fears. You overcome looking like a retard on the dance floor, being embarrassed and shit. You know, you just have a good time, man. So dancing's good, man. Do that shit. I know I need to do that. I gotta do more dancing, bro. Yeah. Dance. All right. Thanks for watching, man. Hope you guys have a good day. Later.